Oh, so it's Tava Channel. It's sweet. Hello there. Hello, Rachel, Sano, Jack. It's John Doe, Hope, Bellis, Nicaran, and Long Ass Balls. Hello. Hello, wee Laura. Anything can happen tonight. That's right, it's John Doe. It's Let Me After Dark. We're going to be heading into the night time here. As we approach the witching hour, as they say. Hate the Justin TV app, says we looked at you. Don't get the Justin TV app. Cost about a fiver. Just watch it on your computer. Thank you for joining me. We're going to have a lot of fun. Do you know, I went out the night out in the bike. I went out in the bike and underneath my cagoule I was wearing this, and under this is my pyjama top. This is my pyjama top. I was wearing it under my cagoule. Nobody knew. Cycling to the shops, at traffic lights, people in walls just glancing at us. They can't knew I had this on. And under this, got this. Hell yeah. Something else to show you. Have you seen this? The fuck is it? Where is it? There it is. Have you seen this? Check out. I made that. Rooster face, no, it says no, not the cube, help. If you've not been reading me on Problem Skin, says you're the new Steve Jobs, just a bit far. Who isn't he farther than Steve Jobs? Fucking hell, man. I made that up on Unity 3D. Unity 3D is a thing where you can make games and things like that. And I followed this tutorial. Then I installed everything. It's free. Installed it and made up that cube, followed this tutorial to make up just a cube. Just to get you into it. And that was it. Fucking brilliant. Let me show you again. I wonder if I actually could use it for something. I think I could maybe go up to people up the town. Imagine blenders where it's at. Just one thing at a time, please. How could I use that? Let's say there's somebody up the town causing grief. No, let's say it's an alky. Let's say Blenders. Is it? Did you say UI or UI? I would say UI. Blenders UI. I wouldn't even say UI, but it's mind boggling. What is Blender? Blender. Home of the Blender Project. What's this? Blender. What the fuck is this? 3D creation software for everything. For everybody. Interactive 3D. What's this? Character modeling. That's that looks good. Is that all for free?
No, I never saw at a fashion show.
Ralph, take a look at that. Features in gallery.
Not bored.
I might make something up in that then. Maybe just a picture to begin with. Just a picture. Anyway, I'm going to go up to, what use can I put that to then? Because it's just a spinning cube, but maybe there's a use for it. Maybe I could go up to an alky or a junkie. And he'll say any spare change. And I'll say, spare change? How about this? Look at that. Keep looking at it, don't, keep looking at it. Check it out. And they'll be like, I want to fucking stop all the drinking, not the fucking jagging, man. I see that again, and I'll just go, they'll be like, I'm pure sort myself out. The blam sort my life out. Again. Intense fucking course. Or maybe Roy Boom says it's a bit shite. You're a bit shite. I could maybe go up to somebody that's causing trouble. It's kind of like a red card in a way. Hey. How you? Just easy. Walk up with a suit on. You've been given the red cube. Maybe go to a club. Go to a club on Saturday. I walk up to somebody. I go, here, come here, mate, come here, what? Come here, what is it? Come here. Take him to a wee corner. Probably I'm going to ask him if he's got any pills. But he's like, maybe he's got pills. And I go, like, come here. What is it? Look at this. And he'll be like, what's that, mate? First thing he'll be thinking is, because he's at his fucking face, is that a phone? Is that one of the new ones? Is this a surely he's not brought a fucking tablet in with him? Is he brought a fucking tablet? Here, mate, check that out. And he'll go like that. Alright. It's my mate here, the cube, he wants to speak to you. My mate, the cube, says you've had too many pills, innit? You've been timed out. Fuck. fucking bang, bang, right in the fucking nose, bang. You've been timed out. Yeah, that's it. Cunt will be up the fucking hospital. The cunt will be up the hospital trying to explain that. Trying to explain that. So what happened? A guy punched us. What happened? I don't want to go into it. I just got punched. I got my fucking nose broke. Two of my fucking teeth chipped. What happened? What did you do to provoke him? No! Then what happened? He held up, I think it was a phone. I mean, if it was a phone, it was a really big phone. It looked like a tablet, but not a big iPad thing. Like, half the size. But what would he be doing with that? It must have been a phone. And he showed me a red cube and he said, he said, I'm speaking to my mate there. No, look, I just got punched in the fucking nose. You have to tell us what happened. He said, I'm speaking to my mate, the cube, red cube. You've been timed out. And he broke my fucking nose. He did what? I told you. I didn't want to go in it. You just got timed out. I see. Are you telling the truth? Is that what happened? Yes. It appears what happened is you got a timeout for the cube. What's going on? I don't understand. Is this a guy? Is that a criminal? Is that a... I think you should go. Send him at the hospital. Like, he's got a black mark on him. I think you better leave because you might get us all fucking cubed. Cunt mate drop a fucking cube right on the hospital like that. Bow! Guy might fucking bring it to my fucking pure giant red cube and pure drop it on it. That's the surgeon and the nurse. Guy might come here if he finds out where you are, mate, come here and drop a big fucking red cube in the hospital like that. Bow! We won't be like that. Bow! Shit. Bow. You better leave. I will fucking chuck in the fucking mortuary, you cunt. Bow. You better know if brought the cube to this hospital, you'll be getting fucking lamped and stuck in that fucking crematorium. Did anybody see you come here? That's the surgeon. Did anybody see you come here? You better know fucking brought the cube here. Or I'll be fucking dropping the cube on you. Hey, listen. How are you? I was meant to be doing some work today, I was meant to be just getting on with things and end up having to look after my son all day, you know what I mean? Cause she was working though, fucking hell. But I've always got a wee bit of time for my R&D. I'm gonna get back into the games. I've been losing weight. Did you read what I said on Twitter? I fucking weighed myself about a month ago, about 3 weeks ago. I was there 14 stone, 14 and a bit, 14, let's say 14 and 6 pounds. Lost a wee bit of weight. And then I fucking checked, I weighed myself, the rug, I've got this rug in the toilet, and it was whenever I had it out. Got to turn that down. the rug was about to get washed, like, you know, it was in a washing machine. So I had the scales and it fucking made all the difference. And I was like fucking 12 and a half or something. 12 and something, not under 13, but 12 and three quarters. I was like, what the fuck is that? I thought, is that affected? That put it on a till, folded up a till, put it on, back up to fucking 14 stone. So I don't know if it was 14 stone. But anyway, I'm losing weight anyway. My weight should be, for 5'10", I should be between, I should be about like fucking 11 and a half stone. Can you believe that? I asked my mate Donnie, what weight are you? He's lost a lot of weight early years, so he said he's under 11. He's under 11. I asked this other guy, Rocks and Chunk, who isn't he as skinny as Donnie? He looks about the same weight as me, I think. I said, what weight are you? He said, just at 12 stone. Nobody told me I got fucking fat. Nobody told me. Nobody told me. Nobody told me. You're not fucking fat. You know what I mean? I shouldn't be this way. But if Fishhead's Revenge Sheet says all those puddings, I was having that. I would think nothing about having a sticky toffee pudding for lunch. I mean, a dessert, no, like that's my lunch. Never done without a dessert after dinner. I was eating Mars bars, Bounties, Turkish Delight, Star Bars. Occasionally tried out a Topic double decker for all time's sake. Chocolate, all that. But I think what are these charts? If you look at these charts, there's your weight, there's your height, and there's the weight you should be, and there's a kind of alright zone. They don't take into account that I'm built. What? I'm pure fucking rigid. How rigid am I? You know how sometimes buses go past you and they nearly fucking hit you? I accidentally hid my helmet. Standing on the pavement. I went like to check the time. I went like that. What? No realising. My arm was out in front of the bus. This bus was coming out about 60 mile an hour. Full fucking double decker bus, packed. My fist went right through the whole fucking bus. Like, big fucking, big chasm, big fucking crevice all the way through the bus. Like, it's like, fuck. It moved me a wee bit. I was the complete rock solid. Fucking nearly was fucking hooked all these cunts. Like, boom, 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 boom. Ah, boom, 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 boom. Fucking driver slammed on the fucking brakes. They're like, get him! So that wasn't my fucking fault. I wasn't even looking. They were all chasing us. I was like, yeah. Well, that's that big fucking cube. Right in the fucking napper, man. Stuck a big cube in the fucking nappers. I was like, shit. That's the cunt with the cube. They were all like, maybe I'll go to the hospital. They're like, fuck that, man. The rules that are fucking goodness. You know the rules. Rules are rules. BMI is unreliable. Listen, I'm not interested in all that. I'm just looking at these charts. Height and weight, that's all I'm looking at. I would rather be what they say I should be for my height. Ideal weight for 5'10" male. Let's check it out right here. Select your gender. Sex, yes please. Right on that. This is American though. They're all fucking fat cunts out there, aren't they? For 5'10", your ideal weight is 20 stone. So it's like in America. Your ideal weight is 100 stone. I think that's why they're all fat in America. I think they get mixed up between metric and imperial. They think... You know, they're fucking... Well, I'm doing alright. Your ideal healthy weight is 156 pounds. £156. 156 divided by 14. 11 at under. Just there 11 stone. I should be just there 11 stone. Fucking hell, man. It's insane. The last time I was 11 and a half stone, as light as that, and that is light for me, was 2003. Maybe. Long time ago. Will I get to that again? Aye, I fucking will. 10. 5'10". Press the button. Oh, this one says 150. Sorry for boring you here, but I want to. Oh, it's got frames here. Medium frame, I'd set my large frame. Big fucking man. My right fucking man. I'm getting anorexic, Rachel. I'm getting to my healthy weight. I'm sick of fucking feeling knackered and gobbing all the fucking chocolate. I'm giving this a shot. I date all the time. Go up and down, that's the way it is. I like periods of just eating whatever the fuck I want. Your skin and bones, yes that's right. I'm not skinny. I'm not skinny. Right. I would say I'm 12. I think I'm 12 stone, 1, 2, 3, 4, 12 stone, 8 pounds, 12 times 14, 168 plus 8, 176, I'm 176 pounds, I'm 176 pounds, so the height I should be, for like, let's say medium frame. Let's say I'm enough, but I've got wide hips. I'm like a woman. Let me check it again. £176 on. That means I should be, I'm 5'10", I should be... Your ideal weight. £176. 176. I should be 6'3". I can get away with this weight if I'm 6'3". I'm 5'10". But remember, like I said, I've got a big ass. A pure fucking amazing fucking ass, like a big fucking ass. It's amazing. And wide hips. I mean, and my arms, I've got these fucking really dead muscle arms. Dead naturally muscle arms. You know, you get these cunts that fucking lift weights all fucking day, man. All day. Try to get things like this. You know what I do? To get arms like this. Fucking nothing. It's just the way it is. Just that's the way it is. And see if I actually did there a wee bit of, like, adding, like a wee bit of lifting something, moving house or some shit like that. It's like my fucking DNA's like a warrior. So I was getting trained up for a fucking war. Fucking spring into action, get rid of it, fucking gets all toned up. I'm fucking built for fucking warfare, man. I'm definitely built for fucking war. I've got the build for war. I've got the mind for war. Got the mind for war. Built for fucking warfare. I'm not built as a team player. I've not a team player attitude in my mind, never have. It's built as a fucking a leader. Like a fucking Genghis Khan cunt. What they say goes, that's what I'm. A violent lone wolf eye, or like tap of fucking thing, or a traitor, got the mind of a traitor, that type. Traitor's mind. Stop teasing us and get your shot off. Fucking shut up. Wee skinny chest, look. Wee skinny chest. Cobra. Fucking cobra now. Cobra. Wee skinny chest. Fucking cobra, man. Flared up like a cobra. So that's that. Right, that's 18 minutes past 12. Enjoy what's left of the night. try not to wank all of that material at once. See you later.